Hey everybody, it's me, Super Paul Games, and that's no bull! That's a cow. Let's look at the top 25. You know, we're number one, because of course. Number two in the nation is Alabama, number six is Penn State, number seven is Ohio State. Ohio State's only loss is because of Penn State, and Penn State's only loss is because of us. We do have to play Ohio State yet this year. I don't think Alabama's on our schedule. We're in the driver's seat, though. With the schedule we've got, we're right now 8-0. If we win the next four games, we're going to the national championship. While we're at it, let's look at... Well, why don't we look at the conference standings in the Big Ten? Obviously, we're number one. Interesting. Wisconsin and Penn State have better records than Ohio State. I did not realize that. And let's look at one more thing before we get into this week's game. Let's look at the Heisman Watch. Ooh, look at that. The Iowa game made Ulysses S. Gill right now number one in the Heisman race. Remember, he won the Heisman Trophy last year. It'd be amazing for him to win it back-to-back years. That'd be a perfect way to leave on his senior year. Well, I think we're playing Northwestern this week. Why don't we go do that?
Welcome, football fans. Today's game is between the Michigan Wolverines and the Northwestern Wildcats.
That's pretty cool. It's Northwestern. Long, long time ago, at the local community college, I took a football class. Now, I failed the class because I only went four or five or six times and I quit showing up. Let's get some head. Oh, yeah. Because I'm really lazy, so I didn't go very often. But the coach who taught that, he had a son that coached at Northwestern. That's my old man story. I knew a man who knew whose son did something.
Gilbert, deep to return.
Kick it off, you freak! Boom! He's like, well, you didn't have to call me a freak. I like the dirt end zones that are ramped up. That's pretty cool. Come on, defense, get us the ball back. Are you kidding me? Northwestern has a losing record, and they score on us in the first drive? They're like 2-5. If we lose to this team, we're not going to a national championship. Step it up, bitches. Damn, that was a good run. Yeah, everybody punch the air. JTS, jet sweep. Well, you know, our game, it's not a Michigan game without our coach calling these plays where you run from one side of the field to the other, east and west. He loves those east and west yards. Hut, you got a big butt. Where the hell are you, bitch? I wanted the lateral, but it didn't work out so well. Why you got all that purple on the sidelines? Is that to know, like, you know what they ought to do is use that to figure out their kicker's range. Wouldn't that be a quick, cool eyesight thing? If you're like, okay, that's how close we have to be for our kicker to make it. That would help quarterbacks out. Oh, shit! It was an option play type thing. I wasn't paying attention. Yell's all like, what do you mean be nice if Lala... Oh, fuck, I still got the ball!
That makes it second and six.
I hope you still got your balls, baby. Mom, quit talking about my balls. First down. Keep going, man. Don't let him catch you. Touchdown. Run up that little hill there. Roll down. It looks like fun. Let's see if Hadley can tie it or not. Hadley's our shitty kicker. Come on, Hadley. Don't let us down. You missed so many in the last game against Iowa. You fucking son of a bitch. If we lose the national championship, assuming we even get there because of you, I'm going to punch you in the nose.
Smith set to return.
Well, it should be a tied ball game if we had a half competent kicker on this team.
Gilbert returns the kick.
What about Sullivan? Alright, come on, defense, get us that ball back. I was gonna say Northwestern has not got a good record. They're probably better than the record says. But still. Or maybe it's just their defense that's not, because they're having a hard time tackling our halfback. Come on, McKeon, let's be friends. What? She didn't. I got confused about the play. Yeah, you know that makes the people on the team feel good when the quarterback's screaming, oh shit. Third and three. Should be a tied ball game, but it's not. Hurry up. I like this formation. Come on, get free. Ah, you son of a butt face. I thought I was going to be able to get his body turned around in time and hit that guy. I tried to do too much. Get it. Oh, kicked it too hard, you dweeb. End of the first quarter. We're down by a point. All right, good job by the defense getting us the ball back. Screw this shit. We're going for it. Come on, come on, get there, get there. Were his feet in bounds? It looked like it. I think it was. Hell yeah. That was a monster gain. Getting it all at once. Why dink and dunk? Why do a million option plays? We could just get them all at once. Coach, why didn't you call this? There's not enough room on the field over there. Take it, you son of a bitch! Oh my god. Well, that's why I hate option plays. Oh, so close, so close. Let's get that first down, HB smash. Get our fatties pushing their fatties. We've run pretty well. It'll be disappointing if we don't pick this up. That's a first. We have to get a touchdown, because you know it's a 50-50 shot on our kicker, even having a shot from here. Free play, I think. There you go. Another option play. Our coach loves those. I don't think he knows any other kind of plays exist. I think they're in a zone. First down. Yeah, Gil the man. Who the hell sign is that? John Evans? Yvonne? Who the hell's that? I don't know that guy. Memorial Hall. Welsh Ryan Arena. Like, Gil, we know you can read. He's like, no, I wanna learn who all these people are. Probably rich people. Touchdown. Pick it up. No, not them. Us. Oh, my butts. You seriously fumbled it. Like, on the 1 yard line. Come on, defense. Get a safety. Get that pressure. Get that safety. That was not getting a safety. Can he have backwards progress? Not forward progress. Get a sack, y'all. It's not time to panic yet, but it is time to be a little concerned. Yeah, that is a little worrisome. Come on, defense. You got to stop these guys. It's bad enough that we were 1 yard out and then there was a fumble. I wonder how interesting it would be to watch a Let's Play from the perspective of playing on the defense. I have a feeling not as many people would like that, but I think that would be interesting to watch. Come on, defense. Do not let them get in field goal range or a touchdown. Create a turnover? Something like that? I don't know. That's not good. I hope this doesn't end up being a trap game. Shit. It is time to be very worried. Come on, defense, just hold him to a field goal. Yo, he almost had it! Somebody needs to touch that man? That's not what I meant to say. Ooh! Somebody needs to teach that man how to catch the ball. Call a timeout, coach. Call timeout, coach!
Williams has lined up to kick the field goal.
I can't call timeout, I'm trying. I'm trying to call timeout, I can't. Only the coach can or the players on the field. Fuck you, coach! We could have had 35 seconds to try and run downfield. We would have had a timeout left to try and get a field goal. Our coach is an idiot. Hey, he missed the field goal. See, we could have started with the ball here with a timeout. Now it doesn't matter. We're just going to run into the second half. No reason to be stupid. Hey, at least you held the ball this time. Dang, a one-point game. This is not what I would have hoped for coming into this. Let's do the second half. Hopefully the second half goes better than the first did. On the plus side for us, it's a close game.
Number 28 with the return. Kickoff return 15 yards.
All right, action Jackson. Be the actionist and the Jacksoniness. Haha! Found a hole in your zone. As big as my... Oh, don't want to say naughty things. Let's keep moving downfield. Well, it's a yard. That's better than nothing.
Call it a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
Coach, do we really need... No, they're going... We're going to audible into a quicker pass. Because they might be blitzing here. Shit! They got a hand on it. I was like, yes, we've got the receiver wide open, but... Butts McGraw going to be all up on my balls! No, wrong button! Shit. That's not what I meant to do. Well, this game is way more interesting than I wanted it to be. Oh. What was that, me? I just became a man. Now I like boobies and ladies. Come on, defense. Get that ball back. Uh-oh. Oh, no. This might as well be a two-score lead for them. Just due to the fact that our kicker sucks. And I don't know that the coach will actually go for a two-point conversion. Uh-oh. No, no, no. Okay, we gotta calm down. Calm down, baby. You got this. You're right, mama. It's been a stupid option play. Alright, we're 1 yard out. That's good. I kind of wish we were running it here, but alright. No! Where the hell is the block in 78? No, no, no! If we lose this game! Oh, no. Our national championships are going to be in real danger. Someone punch him in the mouth. Well, actually, don't do that. We don't need dumb penalties. Defense, just don't let them score. I said don't let them score! And now the coach is calling more of these stupid option plays. We need scores and we need them fast. We don't have time to jerk around like that. There we go. First down. Come on, hurry up. Come on, hurry up. Get there. Let's all get set. There you go. Keep moving downfield. We need a score. We need a score, like, fast. All right, hurry up. Get free, get free, get free. Oh, I almost threw it to his toes. Are we running a counter, coach? We need multiple scores. All right, coach, it's all on you. That was a dumb call. I shouldn't have had faith in the coach. Never have faith in this coach. Uh-oh. A screenplay. We are not calling a screenplay right here. That shit's stupid. All right, McKeon. Get free. Get free. No, you son. Why did you not fight for it, you giant shit face? I gotta settle down. Baby, watch your language. Sorry, mama. There we go. Get that first down. Get in the end zone. Come on, hurry up. We got to get up there fast. Let's get this playoff. Quit dicking around, dick boys. Get in the end zone. Well, that happened really fast. That's a gain of 2 on the play. That brings up second and goal. Get free, get free, get free. There we go. Oh, we still need a lot of scores, though. That is not enough to win it. All right, we're going for 2. All right, here goes nothing. They're going to give us a 3-man front. Let's run it right at them. Get up there. Yes. That's being smart with audibling. That 3-man front, running it on the outside with an option, was just asking to fail. Alright, it's a 1-score game again. We've got to have good special teams and good defense, though. Oh, and then we need good offense. Can't forget that. We need good everything. I want some pie. Doesn't pie sound delicious? Come on, defense. Get us that ball back. All right, that's good. Keep it up. Are they doing hurry up? Uh-oh. I don't know why they're doing that. That's okay for us, I think. Come on, defense. Stop them. Nice! I don't know why they did hurry up just to run it up the middle again, but all right. One more time, defense. Get us that damn ball back. Oh, man, I don't want Hadley to be in charge of winning the game. Oh, we don't want to end the game on him trying to kick it. Yes! Thank God. Get me that ball back. Give me your balls. I'd say that's the first time I've ever said it, but with how many Let's Plays I've done, probably not. Nice return. Oh, please do not be on us. Please be face masking on them. Aw, fucking Clayton Jackson. Clipping. Why are we running? Ah, dude. Number 28, the intended receiver. I am disappointed by the receiver on that one. There you go, wide open. Get that first down. Hell yes. Number 26, I think he got injured, but we were like, I don't care, just drag him off. We're gonna run. Oh, that was close to a late hit. Come on, get those blocks. There you go. Keep going downfield. Number 28, with the carry. Call it a gain of 11 yards. That makes it first and 10. Get there, get there. Yes! 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 Oh, man, but now we need Hadley to actually make the extra point to tie it up. Thank God the offensive line held long enough. Come on, Hadley, do not fuck this up! He made it! Oh my God, he made it! That's like a crap shoot. It's almost 50-50 when he does. Alright, we're tied up. Oh, thank God. Still gonna need some good special teams and defense, though. They've got plenty of time to go downfield and get the lead. I'm just glad we tied it up, and I'm glad Hadley didn't screw it up again. He's literally 50-50 for extra points this game. Give him all day, why don't you? Ooh, oh! Giving me heart attack there, number 52. Had you caught that, that probably could have been game. Maybe that's me being a little overly optimistic considering how bad our kicker is, but still. Oh no! What are y'all doing? That ain't good! Remember, I can't call any timeouts because Gill is not on the field. Any timeouts are going to be called by players on the field or the coach. So if there's bad clock management, oh, as there often is with our coach, I can't do nothing about it. Defense, force a turnover, please. Get a pick six. This is the hard part where you sit on the sidelines and you just can't do anything about it. Yes! Sack him! Push him back out of field goal range. That's a loss of 8 yards. Oh, get that pressure! Yes! Oh, man. Come on, please miss the field goal. What? They're not going for the field goal? Uh-oh. Big stop, please! Get a big stop! That was not a big stop! That was the opposite. Oh, shit, we're gonna lose. That's the kind of thing where you're almost in the situation where you're like, do you let them score a touchdown? I don't think it's gonna matter if we let them or not. Oh. This is not good. Damn it, Wildcats! Do not kill our national championship dreams. Luckily for us, they're calling their timeouts, because I don't think our coach would. And it is important for us to keep our timeouts. It would be nice if we could keep them to a field goal at the very least. Of course not! Of course not, team! Miss, 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 miss! Yes! We still have to drive down the field in 44 seconds and score a touchdown to have any chance of tying this thing. Well, actually, it'll be less than 44 seconds because of the return. We do have all of our timeouts. Alright, here goes nothing. Gil, no, 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 get away from him! Get away from him! The reason we want to hurry back out there is so that we can keep their defense out there without letting them get a rest. All right, here goes nothing. We have timeouts, so we're going to use a timeout there. We don't have a problem throwing down the middle of the field when we got a couple timeouts. Because right now, yards are what we need the most. Oh, shit! Somebody got a hand on that! Oh, we have the wide receiver open, too! A wide receiver screen? Are you serious, coach? Y'all, this is a bad call. We are not going to have any of that. All right, here goes nothing. Get free! Get free! Oh, we still got a fair amount of yards to go. Come on, get there! Oh! Oh, we had our guy, too. We could have got it there just a little faster. Come on, get up there! Shit, we have 7 seconds left and 1 timeout left. Oh, man. Oh no, that's game! That was a bad throw. That is a heartbreaker. Oh, we played so well too. And by that I mean no, we didn't play well enough. I'm pissed! This might cost us a national championship game. What a horrible pick at the end. Gill had an alright game. That fumble on the 1 yard line killed us and our defense didn't play very well. Man, talk about disappointing. Northwestern, big upset, beating the number one team in the country. And our defense totally failing at the end of the game. He's like, no, I wanted to win. I don't even want to look at what the standings are going to be after this game. I can't believe we lost that. The first loss of the season. And that's going to hurt because Northwestern is not a great team this year. I don't even know what to say. Talk about an upset. It made me upset at the very least. Hurry up, autosave, and look at the stats. I don't have time for you, autosave! Jeez, I could write a book longer or quicker than this autosave. Oh wait, why do they show our normal game stats? Gill, 12 completions out of 23 attempts, 271 yards passing, 3 touchdowns, 72 yards rushing. And he threw only 1 interception. So actually, he had a really good game. Just the team as a whole didn't do enough. That's disappointing. Let's go find out where we are in the standings now. Alright, the stuff I don't want to look at. We're going to be pussies and look at Heisman Watch first, because that's probably going to still be good news. If we look at the Heisman Watch, oh no, Gill has dropped. We've also had a bye week. I send the bye week too. He's dropped to the middle of the pack. Oh, man, that's not good. It was nothing but bad news. And why don't we go to the top 25? I don't really want to look at this, but we need to. Uh-oh, we dropped considerably. Number one in the nation, Oregon, undefeated. 3 undefeated teams left in the nation. Gotta hope some of them lose. And we are... We dropped all the way down to 13th in the coaches poll. And the reason it said it was 14 before was because of the bye week in the media poll. Oh man, this is heartbreaking. 12th. So in the BCS, I think we're going to be 12 or 13. Wow, that is disappointing. We have dropped tremendously. There are three games left to go this year. We do play Ohio State in one of them. We're going to have to win the rest of them and hope some people lose. We're no longer in the driver's seat. It was fun playing either way. I'll see y'all next time when hopefully we can right this ship. Take it easy, everybody.
It was another good game on the road to glory this week. Our student athlete proved once again why he was a good choice for our series. Once again, he was given the Player of the Game Award for his impressive performance this week. Kirk Herbstreit joins us now to lend us his expertise and break down the game.
Thanks, Erin. For Michigan, the victory was just beyond their reach. The team may have suffered a defeat. However, our road to glory athlete was the highlight of the matchup. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. Although the ball seemed to bounce the other way most of the game, our young man continued to fight and battle and give his team a chance to come out on top. Unfortunately, they came up just a little bit short. The second half of the season is all that remains, and this player looks to be on track for a spectacular year. All right, EA.
Well done, Kirk. Thanks. As the second half of the season unfolds for our subject, we'll bring you every stop on his road to glory. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.